some of the efficient way of how you're going to use your laptop or computer. i3 is like basic option. i5 renders you like offering you some detailing to your work, professional work. i7 is like for experience of total you give you a bunch of everything. And you can do it professionally use and for gaming use. And I think that we have so many generations. So what are this generation use? And again, i3, 7th gen, 8th gen, actually specifies the design. Every year they launch a new design to preserve. Generation. So in i3, i7, i5, all the terms respect they are category and in that generation they are upgrading each other. So this is what actually in terms of i7, i3, i5 and generations. And again, we can use this generation as per our requirement. If you are video rendering guy, then you are using like i5, 8th generation and i7 for better results. Specifications for particular category like i3 7th generation, i5 7th generation, i3 8th generation, i5 8th generation, i7 7th, 8th generation, regarding all these details for what we can use in, like specification regarding each and every generation of type, and we will be showing the YouTube show notes. And please